antenna. So in today's video, this is my Ringbone night routine. So let me show you guys what things are in right now. So Natalie's over by here. Say hi, Natalie. Hi. Natalie's still having a little nap. Same as her little brother. He wanted to go in his car seat, so I let him. He's in his car seat. So yeah. So I'm packed. So this is what we're going to do all together. So we're gonna have the bath now, but first we play with toys for a bit to keep us. And then we go in the bath, and then we get all dressed after the bath, and then Mummy does my hair, and then Mummy will ask you, and then you have a bottle, don't you? Yeah, we have a bottle then, and then we go to bed. Yeah, they do. But they had dinner before we started. Yeah, we did. And we had to cook dinner, didn't we, Mommy? Yeah, we did. We did. And this afternoon, she was watching some Alea's World. Yeah, so shout out to Alea's World. Yeah, I love Alea. So anyways, we are gonna give you a bath in a minute. Yeah, can you brush my hair first? Yeah, I packed her a bag, a swimming bag, and her, because they're gonna go in the bath. But Natalie's gonna go in by herself, because she's independent, basically. Yeah, I am. So we got this brush. Yeah. And we're gonna brush her hair before we go in. She likes doing that. Do your hair up. Yeah, because I like Mommy, I am my wash after. I had my bath. Yeah, she washes her body first and that, don't you? Yeah, and then we're gonna brush our teeth. Mm-hmm. You need to brush your teeth, but the baby's gonna have some powder, so yeah. The milk. Their bottle to help them with their gum, because they haven't got any teeth yet. Okay, no, they haven't got any. I love you too. But she likes always brushing her hair. And then we've got to get her with her bottle. Oh, wait. Yeah, where is that? I'm getting that. I'll come back here, so then I can see you. Yeah. Okay, so what I do, I get her into a ponytail. And then she plays a cricket. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me look for the brush, because I kind of need a brush. Yeah, you do, don't you? She's quite short, Mina. Yeah, but she hasn't got it much hair. She hasn't got any, but she's got a bit. Because she's a newborn. Dilly dilly. Dilly dilly. I don't know why I said dilly dilly. It's so funny. I silly billy. That's what I was meant to say. Oh. The clipping are we need to keep the ponytail, don't we? Yeah, of course we do. You funny. No, you are. It's me. And that I am. Because I've my name now in it. We did to get that off, Nanny.
I'm on the way to your mom.
Oh, why?
Because you're silly. So yeah, this is what I do. As you can see, it's basically a bun, but it's kind of different from a bun. So I'm gonna get her undressed right now, so you guys can see her face. See what it's like here. Well, you can't see her much, but you can see her a bit. Hey, well. Oh, I want Ellie. Okay, you know. That's what she calls her elephant. She calls it Ellie. Don't you?
Yeah.
So this will mess up your ear now. You need to sit her up for me. Yeah, we might have to do your hair again.
Why?
Because it's falling up.
Oh.
I'll just keep it down, but I'll make sure I get no water in it. You sure?
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure. Alright. We gotta do that, like that. And then we are just gonna pass it.
Yeah.
You guys know she's catching me because we are ready to go in the bath, but we have to pass it in.
Don't you, your booty?
My booty.
Yeah, your booty.
But I tell her everything in it. The drama's in that, isn't it? So.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Why are you in
my
bag?
I don't know. I just put it on. I don't know how. I thought it was a school bag, okay?
Okay.
Move that. You're gonna have your bottle.
Okay.
Come on. Get you in. Get your bags by here. Oh, no. I'm gonna put the bag over there, and then I'm gonna shut the door. Okay, good. There. So you guys, she's gonna go in the bathtub. I'll show you right now. There's one in there. I'm gonna wash my body quick, so I'll see you guys after we wash that. Okay, so you guys, we just finished washing it, didn't we, Natalie?
Yeah.
So yeah. Now I'm gonna move on to her hair. Kinda scared, so she's gonna stay in there for a few minutes while I'm getting ready for her. Okay?
Okay. This is so funny, Mommy. That is it. That's it. Can we wash my hair now?
Yeah, you're washing it, okay?
Alright.
You guys can go back here so we can wash. See if how we wash your hair. Ready, Maggie?
Yeah, I'm kind of off, but I'm kind of scared. It's kind of
different. We've done this before, remember? We didn't long do this, you guys, and it was kind of scary, wasn't it, Maggie?
Oh my god.
Gotta wash my hair, Mada. Oh, this is kind of scary. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. Alright. Nearly done. just washed it out for once, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go. Nearly done, okay? You've got it in my eyes.
Better.
Yeah, because there was a lot. I was going for a conditioner. Oh, come on. It's okay. You're talking like a champ then. If you guys don't know, she really hates doing this. Don't you not?
Yeah, I do.
And she hates going swimming. A lot. This is why she hates it. Gotta get your hair clean. There we go.
Is that okay?
Yeah,
there we go. Leave you there for a minute while I get this, okay?
Alright.
Sam?
Cold.
That is it. Good. Okay, okay. There we go. That's Natalie. Dan and Nat.
Yeah, it's kind of cold though. Nice and dressed, okay? Okay.
So you guys, we just gotta blanket instead, yeah?
Get her. Get on. Blanket on your mat.
Oh, what? Like an accident. You guys are going to come by. Yeah?
And that. Right by there. Right by here. But you guys can't see it, so. Oh, maybe by that.
Wait a minute. You stay by that and break it. Because this has a bath in me, Mommy. Everybody knows that. Did you record that?
Yeah. What is it in?
Oh, yeah. Of course, you get it. And yeah. It was very scary. I did not like that. She didn't like that. Okay, ready? I'm gonna put a towel over it, or I don't want your blanket to get wet. Okay? Alright. Because my pillow's on here. Okay? Alright. Mommy, I want to take me now. I love it when he says alright. So cute. You love saying alright, don't you? Yeah. Can you take me now for tonight? Yeah, I'll get some for you. Yeah, I'm trying to wait. Okay? Gotta go. Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm gonna show you her pajamas for a minute. So I got a brush. Gonna brush it to make it nice. Wow, it's very soft. I bet it is, because we just had a bath. We had a bath since, well, yesterday, the day before that. Well, it was quite naughty, though, wasn't it? Yeah. Doing now, I know, my ears nice, but very curly. See? Can't believe it's very dark. You normally go to bed before this, don't you? Yeah. Okay, here is nearly done. There. Now we're gonna get you back. And I've got a shoe, got some clothes. So I'm gonna get a nappy on first. And then we got what's it called? There we go. And then we got a unicorn onesie. So cute. It's unicorns! If you had these unicorn headband, then it would be so cute. But so you haven't got any more here. No. I lost that. Remember? Your little cousin showed in the bin? Oh yeah, I have a little cousin. Yeah, you do. Don't know where he is. Well, he's at my sister's already, but like, don't know where he's been. Yeah. Do you know me? No. There we go. Ready? Yeah. Gotta get this on you. So, little. There we go. It's the cutest I've ever seen. And yes, it's very cute. And it's for this, believe in magic. Oh no. There's another one. It says believe in magic. She's got another unicorn Wednesday saying believe in magic. Don't know where that's gone off. Put that somewhere, didn't I? Yeah. She wants to make up just on you. Yeah. You think I might give you? No. You go to bed early, don't you? So for the babies, because I'm just a bit quite quiet. Tired. Not quiet. You do get a bit quiet when you're tired, don't you? Yeah. I can tell you're tired, so I'm going to give you a bottle early. I'm going to give you a bottle, okay? Get away from that. Lay down before you lay back down. I think I might put this back. Okay? Alright. You're gonna fall off now. Tell. I don't fall off. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Come by. Mama. Bye, Mama. Okay, go ahead. Your feet in here. Alright. I love it when you say alright. Anyway, I'm gonna put your button up in a minute, okay? Alright. So cute when you say alright. Alright. I bet I am, because I'm 5,000. Wait, what? 5,000. No, please, please. 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 This is going to take a while. So, y'all. Anyways, how's y'all guys today being? I went to school today. You seriously had no school today. Oh, yes. We went to the park earlier. Yeah, we did, we did, we did. Anyways, I'm gonna go to bed now that I finished. Yeah, I think so. Okay, then. I am a bit tired now. I can tell. Anyway, so guys, I think I might be getting her bottle right now. So, I'm gonna put her into bed, so come with me then. Yeah, here's her bed, baby. Gotta get her blanket now. Lay down for me, okay, babe. So then we go her bottle. Town. Imagine how the babies feel right now. I think I'm gonna give her the blanket quick. Change the match for the rest. It's okay. It's okay. I'll stay you guys right here. Cause keep you guys there because I have to cut this on her dummy. So, before, oh, thank you, guys. Put babies in the bar. Time to pack their stuff. So, I gotta get their nappies and stuff. So, yeah. Guys, stay right here. So, I'm gonna show you what I got. So, their clothes. I'm in their coats, and yeah, and then I keep the nappies in a drawer, so give me my little baby boy, this is, and then I got my little baby girl, the little one, her very cute little one, so yeah, it has a little cushion to make sure I don't go through in the night, feel it, well, don't feel it, just out of luck. So yeah, I'm gonna put their nappies in here, and then I'm gonna get the clothes now. So Hope sleeps right next to me right here, because she's the newborn. Then I got her little bib. Towel. There's the bib.
And then I'm gonna get the clothes ready. So I got little hope. Right, but yeah, she loves me the pieces. I got that. My little baby boy just likes sleeping with vest. Well, no vest. Baby girl and a t-shirt. Baby girl and a t-shirt on. So yeah. But I put this in the bag. And then in the bag. I'm going to leave towels out and I'll carry them because then we won't have enough room in here. I'm going to get them undressed now because these babies are like, I need to be a bit quick. I'm going to get Hope out. Hope. So if you don't cry, I'm going to have to get it first. Okay. Like that. And then I can do the babies quick because they are easy to do. So do this. Gonna put this in the little bin. This. In the washing basket. Okay, and then I'm gonna get the little baby boy. My little lab. Okay. My baby blanket. Stop taking off your t-shirt, but yeah, very quickly. And then I can quickly do this. And you can make sure I'm gonna keep the mouth in. Come on, baby. This is very cute. Yeah, mom's not there. I'll put this in the bin. Little bin. Okay, ready to go. Small little kids. Okay, I got the twins. Oh yeah, did I mention these babies are twins? Yeah, they're actually very, very, very cute twins. Not to mention, but yeah, they are. I'm gonna leave the door open so I can go in there. Whenever I need to. There. Gonna put the babies in. Gonna get the blankets and the towels there. Gonna make sure it's nice for them. Isn't it nice? I'm gonna put the little towels in this for them. I've got this stitch towel for them. Sit on. One for leg. One can sit on the leg. One can't. Like that. Like this. Come on. Oh yeah, guys, if you can hear any noise, it's my rabbit or it's the terrible rain outside. So we've been having very bad rain recently. This, and then a little baby boy
I'll bring you guys now. Come on. Hope's down by there, chilling on my arm. So the first one I'm gonna get dressed is Hope. If you're wondering why, because she's a bit cranky and I think she really needs to go. Oh, I mean, oh baby. Okay. We're getting ready, okay? I can't close out now. Gonna get it closed, you guys. If you want to know what my little boy's doing, he's just sitting down by there. I don't wonder what's happening. Got her in very tiny, because she's a tiny baby. And she's very, very good. A little nappy. So cute. She's the tiniest baby I have. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna have to go to bed in a minute after you guys because I'm quite tired. Probably because there's been a long day with the babies. This took a bit of a while to get a bath, and especially Natalie. She loves baths, she does. Yeah. And we have to wash her with conditioner and so it's quite hard with Natalie. It's quite hard because Natalie has to do her hair. But we did her hair yesterday too. Do her hair every day. So I don't know what's the problem with just missing one day. One single day. Nothing. It's not fair. But her body needs to be washed. Just happy she washes her body too. Because Maddie loves baths. She's a water baby, and Hope and
hope is, and or maybe these are. Yeah, or my three babies. But I'm gonna begin another one. Never know. Begin another baby soon. Don't know. Promise, yeah, I'm gonna begin a baby, but I don't think I am because I'm entering a giveaway. So yeah. Anyway, she's done. I think I might go and get her bottle right now. Or I might leave her for a minute. I'm gonna put her bib on. For the stuff. You know, for quiet. And I don't like the rain, it's quiet. Oh, it's cute when it giggles. Anyways, you're gonna lift your bum bum. The lift your bum bum. This is what I do, mate. Little boy. I was lifted both of his feet up so I can do it. But yeah, the baby is nagging always pooping movement, but sometimes they don't. And it's very rare for them not to. I mean to do it. So normally poorly trained, but we still let Nika win that. Well, we don't make it. She has to wear nappies in case because I'm quite scared of her going in her bed. So, yeah, but I'm taking up my new big girl pants soon, so. But she's poorly trained. Well, sometimes she can do an accident on the floor. Before, when she went to daycare, she was poorly trained, and when she went to daycare, she pooped. No, that was in daycare. Don't go to daycare. In the house, she pooed. And she needed toilet. I said, it's okay, just wait there. And you can't get your brother and sister for the minute after that. You can go in a minute. Because she likes me coming with her to, like, help her. Like, wipe them out. Yeah. Okay. Go. Where's the t-shirt? I just realized. I think I have to... somewhere. Wait a minute. This is a plant. Maybe it's not. I got this. Wait a minute. I need to go and get a dummy. Be right back. I'm a dummy. Hopefully, you don't like dummies. I just think it's my baby girls, but I don't like them. So, yeah. Got a little dummy. Be a little dummy. Little cute dummy. Close up. It's a cute little dummy for him. Hope's got one, but she don't use it much. She leaves me to the bed. She's a bit grumpy. But she's never grumpy now. I'm surprised she got more hair than him. I think it's just a thing for girls. They grow hair. But mega fast. Because otherwise, boys would have ponytails like that. I wish my little baby boy would go to sleep easy, but he kind of don't. You know how? Because when he tries, he can't, like, if he can't, yeah. Okay, we're nearly done. There we go. I just realized it was buttons, but I didn't need to do them. Oh, wow. Sorry. Anyways, I'm gonna put him into bed now. Oh, he's a bit tired. I'm gonna leave that in the bowl. Oh, then my little girl can steal my lap. Little bottle. There we go. She's so cute. And I'm gonna take off his blanket and the teddy. Blanket and his teddy. Little blanket teddy. Well, blanket and his teddy. So I'll show you him in his bed, and sadly he's already off the bed. There we go, and his blankie.
Natalie. She loves you now. She's a bit annoying. Oh, go sleep, babes. Okay. And with you guys, so this is we're missing one person. You know, hope. So I'm gonna see them and I'm gonna play with them. I'm gonna see some help. But they don't. Got her to open it. One. But it's very hard to open. Anyways, you guys, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video, but first, we've got a free hook. Alright, so I'm gonna give some shout outs now. And to Nicholas Taylor, that always comes in on my videos, very nice. Okay, and then another shout out to Alea Springboard World, the lovely Loki, for watching this video. And yeah, a shout out to the rest of you guys. Oh yeah, shout out to the Wild Child, and Alice Gaiman and Alice Lewis. Yeah, so, the only shout outs to in this video. So, I hope I wish it. In case you need it, but I'm gonna put it right back. So she's not finished it all yet, but she's super. I'm gonna rub the sugar on her head and make her go sleep with her head. Oh yeah. She doesn't need to dummy for tonight. She's sick for me. Dummy! Oh, she just said dummy! Okay, I'll go see her. And if you can't tell her. I'll just try and have a look for your dummy with you. Oh yeah, it's in the car, so I'm gonna have to get there tomorrow now. Because it's kind of late past your bedtime, you see. Miss me. She fits like a charm because it is the same size as I'll hit it, brother. Because he's 5 minutes older than here, so come on, you guys. Oop. Go. Go ahead. I got you guys too. She's right by here. I put her in her bag right now. I need this bed by here. Wait, we. Teddy's over by here. Little Teddy is so cute. Look at her right now. She's literally so cute. There she is. Play Teddy. And then I'm gonna leave her board over right next to her. Then this is her little blankie. Oh, this way. She sleeps with this on her. This one. This way. Like that. And if Natalie gets a bit grizzly in her sleep, she sleeps on it. Because she does get a bit grizzly. So anyways, you guys, thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Peace out.